Well, hello and welcome at Bernie's Woodleather and Knife Shop. Today I'm going to show you how I'm mounting the rolling carriage for my Hammer B3 table saw. Up to now I was using a pallet jack to move my saw around in my workshop, but well, as my workshop isn't that large, it was getting more and more difficult to move around with the pallet jack. So finally I decided to buy the original rolling carriage for my Hammer, which I didn't do at the very beginning. And since my table saw weighs about 400 to 450 kilos, well, it would actually be a two or even three man job, but since I was alone, I had to think a little bit how I can lift everything and mount this carriage. Well, it might not be a typical woodworking video, but I hope that anyway you will enjoy it, and well, I wish you good fun with the video. Talk to you later. Well, I hope you did enjoy the video. Maybe you could learn something. Maybe you are even a hammer owner and now know how you can mount this rolling carriage. I know it's not a typical woodworking video, but anyway, I hope you could enjoy the video. So I thank you for watching and I will see you next time and say goodbye. Bye bye, your Bernie. Ciao.